Do one for the Ukraine. All right, let's do it. And we stand with you. Here we go.